What you can give? What's your name?
My name is Joseph Chikwe. In this city of Boston.
Okay.
In this town, we are suffering from food. Some people are sleeping in mats. Why some people are sleeping?
You tell her that even though you
are home. No treatment. Medical treatment. No soup to use and wash. No cream to wash our wears. The two ones the same. And no permit. But for food side, we are okay with food. We have enough food. But the problem is the people that are in council. No food. No, best friend is here. Everything is here. Boats. Mosquito net is here. And all the rest, but only foam and the hospital and the treatment and cream and soap is our problem now. So that is all.
Okay, so are you saying that since people came here, since this camp started, there's not been any medical team that have visited here?
Team.
No medical team, but I've not seen any doctor, any nurse. Well, we were in the office of the chairman this afternoon, like 45 minutes ago, and he said that he has sanitation and environmental experts who stay here with you people. He also said that there are doctors and nurses who come around from time to time to come and see you people. And we told him that when we got to Okwizi, that he said no doctor or nurse had ever come to see them. So are you saying that no doctor or nurse has come here?
No doctors, no nurse. Only the sanitation and environmental are here 24 hours with us. And the security, they send security to this camp today. So we welcome the security and we are cooperating with him.
So what kind of security?
Man of war. Only one person.
Okay, one person. Okay, now, the environmentalist, what does the person do?
When him and she arrive in the morning, they will stay discussing with us. Sometimes, if we don't get money for paper, they will support us. If we don't get money for shampoo, they will support us. That is what they are helping us.
Okay. The chairman of the local government, does he come here from time to time? When was the last time he came here?
Since this camp started, we never see him.
Hold on. Are you saying the chairman of Onega local
chairman,
government?
Since where the camp started, we never see him here.
Because we were in his office this afternoon, and he said these two camps here in Nomok, that he comes nearly like on every 2 days he comes to see you people.
This camp, this particular camp is no person. Local government chairman never arrived here one day.
Wow. So how?
Unless my dream.
So how long have you people been in this camp?
It's getting to 1 month.
Getting to 1 month. Okay. So Adia Igna, you have said that the challenge is mattresses, challenges medical, and what other thing?
And cream and soap.
Cream, soap, and normal medicine.
Toiletries. Close up and up and.
Trousers. All those things is not because towel, bedroom towel, and we have to shoot. Toilet is not there. Bedroom is not there. Many things. So there are
corruption. One at a time. No, let me take this. Go ahead.
Many things. A lot of feeding, we feed once in a day.
You feed once in a day.
Feed once in a day, and the time of our eating, we eat normally eating. If we come out for morning to eat morning, we eat by 12:30, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, just like today. We eat 2 o'clock today. So that is how we are managing here.
But you will still eat in the evening. You will still eat in the evening.
Yeah, we eat in the evening. Sometimes 9:10 then. Sometimes in the night. Sometimes you have to share food, cook alone by your own.
So why do you think that the feeding takes so late to come in common?
One, feeding comes late. And second, not be always we feed 2 times in a day.
Do you know why this feeding is coming late?
Nobody knows.
Okay, did you ask those who are in the kitchen? Did you try to find out?
Yeah, we ask them in some area, you see, financially, in government constitution, they give us a DC or not granted ones. You understand?
So they have to grant,
so
it,
they have to grant it by ourselves, but the financially to grant them, it's not coming from our pocket, rather it comes from the storekeepers.
Okay. They are using their money to grant it.
Yeah, they are using their money to grant it.
Okay, government didn't give them money to grant it.
Yeah.
Okay,
so they give you fish also to cook? Do they give you fish?
Fish, well, meat.
So where sometimes the storekeepers provide this money to buy the
fish. We are told that they kill cow for you people. That they kill one cow in this camp.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
When was that? That?
Okay.
Then kill the cow. Then since they killed the cow, for
when was that? When?
So we can ask the storekeeper when they keep, where they keep the cow. So
okay, so storekeeper, can you tell us when they keep the cow?
How many times? Always kill cow.
Point of correction. Let me correct the young man.
Okay.
Who made a mistake? Who made a mistake now? Mm. We eat two times every day. Okay. I am the members of the kitchen.
Okay.
We eat two times every day. Maybe every day that fish or meat come from local government, sometimes we contribute money to buy fish.
Okay.
They kill llama for us, and we are enjoying that llama. Since last week till now, we are enjoying that llama and our ice fish.
Okay.
In this camp, I'm boozing. This camp is not lack of food.
Okay.
Nobody in this camp can say that we doesn't eat two times in a day. Like today, Reading Church just left here 30 minutes ago now. They give us gifts, coats, wrappers, food, and other things. So after we eat all those things in this afternoon, in this evening again, we still cook for the members of the camp to eat. They eat two times every day. If on that side, government is trying for us. I'm the member of the kitchen, and I'm the chairman of the camp. I'm not the storekeeper. I'm not the director. I'm the chairman of the camp.
Okay.
This lady here is my chief cooker. She work with me. So I point three people join with her. With me to cook and feed the members of the camp. Oh. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, good evening, madam. Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
How are you, ma'am?
It's fine, sir.
All right. Well, what can you tell us about this camp?
Okay. Well, we thank God about the camp. So, this camp is the best camp.
You know, when you say the best camp, so what do you mean? Can you tell us why it is best? How?
Okay. I mean, the best one, we get food and government is trying. We cook one more, two times in a day. And from morning till 10 o'clock, I'm not resting. I'm cooking every time, every moment. And when we cook, I used to share everybody. So after sharing this morning, reach 15 minutes, we saw the redeem people carry a long motor, bring food and wares. So we don't share those things. So food is there for our store now.
Okay, so do you have any challenge? Like anything we're not for, like make it happen for here, when it happen here?
No, sir.
Nothing.
Okay.
So, okay.
Oh, you have everything you want. You don't want anything again.
Very good.
So, our problem, yes, we didn't have any doctor to come and check up because some of our people is dancing. Some day inside room. Since we come, almost a month and now, we don't have any doctor.
So you're confirming that no doctor or a nurse has come to this camp?
No, sir.
None. Okay. So people don't also have drug supply, no medicine whatsoever here?
No medicine.
Okay, so as a chairman come here to see you people?
No, sir.
He hasn't come here to see you people?
At all.
But it's this afternoon we're in his office and he was saying that he comes here regularly to see you people.
He doesn't
and that
see
you people have not complained to him before.
He doesn't see my chairman.
Really?
At all. Since we are here. very safe chairman.
Okay. All right. So you are, your name?
My name is Gladys Nyeke.
Gladys Nyeke. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, hold on.
I want to say something. Come now, if you have something to say, come and say it. This is when we are gone, you have to say it.
Yes, your name?
I'm Dibia Chinedu.
Dibia Chinedu?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm also affected. So I was also giving the children to take care. So I take care of the children that is in this time. Since a month now.
Speak up.
Since a month now. And we have been facing some certain things. Although if it is a food attempt, we have a food attempt also. But the chance to cook those food items are not there. We are not seeing the rough cash. Nobody has seen that they have given him cash anywhere for.